America's employers are having trouble filling jobs, and one reason for that was starkly illustrated in a report Tuesday. Americans are quitting in droves. The Labor Department said quits jumped to 4.3 million in August, the highest on records dating back to December 2000. It wasn't just August, either. 4 million people also quit their jobs in the month of July. The report shows hiring also slowed in August, and the number of jobs available fell to 10.4 million from a record high of 11.1 million the previous month. The data strongly suggests the Delta variant has a large part of the blame, wreaking havoc on the job market in August. As COVID-19 cases surged, quits jumped in restaurants and hotels, as well as other public-facing jobs such as retail and education. Read more on this story in our report below.